Certainly, they made quite impossible the already difficult task of reading the Overlord's thoughts. Indeed, the inspector laughed several times, and in the correct places. And yet, no one could be sure. He might himself be putting on a superb act, following the performance by logic alone, and with his own strange emotions completely untouched, as an anthropologist might take part in some primitive rite.